স্যার কৈলাসচন্দ্রের শর্ট হ্যান্ড ট্রান্সক্রিপশন নাম্বার 325। লেট স্টার্ট মিস্টার ডেপুটি চেয়ারম্যান, সো ফার অ্যাজ দ্য প্রিন্সিপলস আন্ডারলাইং দিস বিল আর কনসার্নড, আই অ্যাম ইন ফুল এগ্রিমেন্ট। আই অলসো ফাইন্ড দ্যাট দ্য প্রভিশনস অফ দিস বিল আর অ্যান ইম্প্রুভমেন্ট আপন দ্য ভেরিয়াস প্রভিশনস অফ দ্য এসেন্সিয়াল সাপ্লাইস পাওয়ার্স অ্যাক্ট 1946, হুইচ this bill poses to replace, and I would like to congratulate the government for implementing the recommendations of the committee which you so ably presided over. But I shall soon point out to you that very many important recommendations which your committee was good enough to make have not been implemented in the provisions of this bill. I agree with the Honorable Minister that in a planned economy, it is essential that the government should have such reserve powers as they seek under the provisions of this bill. It is imperative that they should have powers to regulate the production, supply and distribution at correct prices of the commodities which are most essential for the life of the community, and I find that most of the governments of the different countries in the world today possess such reserve powers in a small or a big measure. In the United States of America, which still believes largely in a laissez-faire economy, they have such powers in a very big measure. Therefore, I do not grudge the grant of such powers to the government, but as has been pointed out by my honorable friend, the mover of this bill, there is no immediate necessity of enforcing the provisions of this bill because we have passed through the era of plenty, as has been pointed out by my honorable friend. But we have taken lessons from our experience in the past when the control measures were there, and you have in your report very ably pointed out as to how these defects could be removed. But I would like to view this measure from a little different angle. We have got to view this measure from two different angles. We have to keep in view the big towns, the small towns and the big centers of production. We have to control production and distribution by big undertakings, and we have to maintain supplies in big towns and cities where the government machinery is functioning and we see so many officers there. But we have also to keep in view that we have got to regulate production. Stop. Thank you.